Hi, today I'm going to show you how to make cheesy baked mashed potatoes. I'm going to start with about 12 large to medium potatoes. I peel them and then I boil them, and now I'm just mashing them up. And when they're mostly mashed up into smaller pieces, you're going to add some milk. Not a whole lot, just a little bit. A little splash. And here I'm adding some powdered onion. I'm adding about 2 ounces each of butter and cream cheese. I like real butter for this. I've also sliced up the butter into smaller cubes so that they can be dispersed evenly. The great thing about working with really hot potatoes is that you can see it's kind of melting the butter and cream cheese really well. Sprinkling in some Old Bay seasoning. You can use whatever seasonings you want. These are just the ones I find work best for this dish. Also crushing in some fresh black pepper. I'm continuing to mix all this together. I've grated about a total of 16 ounces of extra sharp cheddar and white cheese, Monterey Jack. And I'm gonna add in maybe around 10 ounces of this by handfuls. So I'm just waiting to see how much cheese I really need for this. I would recommend grating about 10 to 12 ounces. I also like mixing cheeses. I've also found that pepper jack works really well with this. But just pick whatever cheeses you like. And now I'm grabbing a square Corningware casserole dish, the legendary one. I'm gonna fill up the dish with the potatoes. As you can see, I'm making art out of potatoes. I'm going to sprinkle on a layer of cheese on top of this, just covering the bare spots. I'm going to bake this in the oven at 350 degrees for about 20 minutes. And that's the end result.